I'm living the life of a 2x2, I'm not hard to solve.